are so excited to have you join us in the ring in the winter and holiday season through our song. Our concert title, Winter Fantasy, is about celebrating Chelsea's family and making memories that will last a lifetime, as well as some of exciting things that only come around this time of year. We ask you to sit back and relax and enjoy our performance today. Let's welcome the Wildcat Chorus. The Star Spangled Banner, most commonly known as the National Anthem of the United States of America, has been our national anthem for 92 years now. However, the Star Spangled Banner has not always been the national anthem. There is a longer history. The song's lyrics were created in 1814 by Francis Scott Key, and the music was written in 1773 by John Stanford Smith. The Star Spangled Banner was not the official national anthem of the USA until March 3, 1931, when President Herbert Hoover officially adopted the Star Spangled Banner as the national anthem of the United States of America. These days, we know the Star Spangled Banner very well. It has been sung at football games, baseball games, basketball games, and more. It has been sung by children, adults, celebrities, citizens, and military members. It has been sung as solo and in groups, a cappella and with background music. It has been performed in thousands of different ways, but no matter what, it's still our national anthem. Whenever we hear the song, we feel a sense of pride. Please stand, remove your hats, and join us in singing the Star Spangled Banner.
Holiday lights, shining so bright. Oh, what a sight!
imagine of winter all are abound. In the next song we will be performing for you, Circle Around the Moon, with words and music by Mark Harrison from Egg Vokes. The more quiet and solemn pictures that come after the holiday season. The shimmering lights reflect on the snow-covered ground. The calm, still quiet of the cold night. The mysterious darkness that comes so easily in the day. Here's a short excerpt from the song. High above the trees, you won't make me see. That was such a sight. She lies hidden everywhere for those who care to see. We invite you to close your eyes and imagine the winter moon shining on the soft fallen snow as we perform Circle Around the Moon.
Hernandez and Arabella Junior bring this lyrical piece to life. Please enjoy a nice December day.
Next song quickly became a favorite of our chorus members. Joe Galina, a noted composer of many of our chorus songs, past and present members of folks. His optimistic two-part winter theme song will spark the imagination and fellowly spirit of snow lovers everywhere. After all, who doesn't love snow? We hope you thank snow as we enter our winter season.
Big snow. Charlie Puppy, citing original Honka piece written by Ron Ramsey and Marty Williams. The traditional sounds of the accompaniment brings the images of Honka traditions such as lighting the candles in the menorah, sharing meals, and celebrating family. The two partners' melody are Lie, 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 and Deedle Dye. Keep the energy of peace moving forward to start and finish. We will not perform Deedle Deedle Dye.
There are often two types of people when it comes to winter season. There are people who love the winter. They love everything that winter brings. Making snowmen, sledding down hills, having snowball fights, ice skating, and so many other activities. Well, the other group of people, well, let's just say they have some strong anti-winter attitude. When it comes to this group, Mr. Frosty Winter needs to take a vacation and bring all that cold, snowy, blustery business elsewhere. This jazzy and sassy song will have you moving in your seat, wishing for warmer days ahead. We hope you enjoy our performance on Mr. Frosty Winter, written by Teresa and Paul Jennings.
Mr. Frosty, Frosty Winter, why'd you have to
upcoming New Year. The lively
and instrumentation made this a cultural favorite, and its positive message and prosperity has, as we close out 2023, reminds us to keep moving forward in our work. We will now perform Feliz Navidad, wishing you and yours a Happy New Year.
Making lasting memories. It's all packed into this upbeat and merry holiday original song, written by Pink Zebra, who has quickly become a popular composer of children's choral music. It's bound to leave this joyful earworm stuck in your head for the rest of the day and possibly winter break. We will feature fifth grade chorus members, Hannah Kahiga, Madison Day, Avery Ramatton, and Liana Kraft.
Thank you.
Walnut for us at Walnut Street is for supporting Mrs. Bell and providing useful experiences and opportunities for the members of course. Mr. Oliver and Ms. Pab for being great teammates and wonderful friends. All of the 4th and 5th grade teachers for their flexibility, understanding, and overwhelming encouragement of their students to participate in the course. Mrs. Cruz and Ms. Parla, Mr. Walsh and Mr. Wyckoff for their contributions in making the course a success. The secretaries for their help in making copies, scheduling, and constant communication, which helped keep the course program running smoothly. The custodians for their hard work setting up and tearing up the gym in preparation for the chorus concert. And thank you to all the staff and students for being such a wonderful time. We hope our performances help bring us some winter and heartache. Please look to our teachers for this special enjoyment of spring.
Thank you for coming.